Hello all, and welcome to Ballet Folklorico de Cal State Fullerton's first virtual performance. Founded in 2007, BF the CSUF has dedicated itself to preserve, learn, and teach traditional Mexican folklore. The club has cultivated itself into a diverse and unified familia. We hope you all enjoy our presentation, Bailando en Cuarentena. We are going to go to the state of Jalisco, the western state of Mexico along the Pacific Ocean and the second largest urban area in Mexico. The capital of Jalisco is Guadalajara, and it is the birthplace of tequila and mariachi music. Jalisco was conquered by Spain in 1522, which is why most of the architecture and culture are inspired by Spain. We can even see the Spanish influence in the wardrobe and music of Jalisco, which is common in many of the regions of Mexico. In 1910, Jalisco became a battleground during the Mexican Revolution. The female attire consists of a ranchero dress design, with bright ribbons that are influenced by the Aztecs. The braid usually matches the solid color of the dress. Our ladies are wearing a solid color skirt, with the colorful ribbons and a white blouse. The braid for all the ladies contains orange ribbon, which is one of the colored ribbons on the skirt. The males wear the glitter charro suit with red ribbon to accent the color of the shirt. Our gentlemen can be seen wearing a blue charro vest and pants and a white button-up shirt. Along with that, they are wearing their charro hat. Many of the dances are not only flirtatious, but also are courtship dances as well. The dances of Jalisco are accompanied by the mariachi music, which includes trumpets, acoustics, and violins. The Jalisco songs that will be performed today are La Mariquita, Las Abejenas, Las Copetonas, El Gusto, and Las Alazanas.
Mariquita se llamaba la que vive junto al río. Tápame con tu rebozo que ya me muero de frío. Mariquita se llamaba la que vive junto al río. Tápame con tu rebozo que ya me muero de frío.
Mariquita se llamaba la que vive junto al río.
Tápame con tu rebozo que ya me muero de frío.
Mariquita se llamaba la que vive junto al río.
Tápame con tu rebozo que ya me muero de frío. Mariquita se llamaba.
Ahora que me lleve a mí, a ver si me enojo yo. Si porque me la llevé, su mamá se me enojó. Ahora que me lleve a mí, a ver si me enojo yo.
Si porque me la llevé, su mamá se me enojó.
Ahora que me lleve a mí, a ver si me enojo yo.
Si porque me la llevé, su mamá se me enojó.
Ahora que me lleve a mí, a ver si me enojo yo.
¿Y por qué me la llevé?
Mariquita, dame un beso, tu mamá me lo mandó. Mi mamá mandar en mí, pero en mi boquita yo. Mariquita, dame un beso, tu mamá me lo mandó. Mi mamá mandar en mí, pero en mi boquita yo.
Mariquita, dame un beso, tu mamá me lo mandó.
Mi mamá mandar en mí, pero en mi boquita yo.
Mariquita, dame un beso, tu mamá me lo mandó.
Mi mamá mandar en mí, pero en mi boquita yo.
Mariquita, dame un beso. Ay, ay, ay.
vayas a bailar el son de las sopetonas, cuando vayas al fandango, ponte tu guarrabonas, pa' que salgas a bailar el son de las sopetonas. Al fandango, ponte tus naguas azules, pa' que salgas a bailar sábado, domingo y lunes. Cuando vayas al fandango, ponte tus naguas azules, pa' que salgas a bailar sábado, domingo y lunes. Tan arriba que las hojas en el árbol no duran toda la vida. Dices que me quieres mucho, no me subas tan arriba, que las hojas en el árbol no duran toda la vida. Será el columpio para que otro se meciera. Chatita del alma mía, dime quién me lo dijera, que yo pusiera el columpio para que otro se meciera.
Now we go to the region of Sinaloa, the coastal state of northwestern Mexico. The capital of Sinaloa is Culiacan, and the biggest city is Mazatlan. Sinaloa is not only known for its beaches, but also because of its mass agricultural production. We can see that in the state license plate that contains a tomato on it. Banda, an ensemble consisting of wind instruments, mostly of brass and percussions, fill Sinaloa and can be heard in the dances that are done in this region. The costal wardrobe for females consists of a short sleeve, off-the-shoulder top that is normally a solid color with a thin layer of a flower pattern. The ankle-length skirt matches the top, with a solid color and the same flower pattern at the bottom. The headpiece is woven with matching colored ribbons and adorned with bright colored flowers. The male wardrobe usually consists of a colorful collared button-up shirt, a bandana tied around the collar, slacks, folklorico boots, and a tejana. The Sinaloa songs that will be performed today are Toro Mambo, Toro Viejo, and Pato Asado.
We'll be right back.
The state of Baja California was formally established in 1888, and the economy is fueled by agriculture, maquiladoras, and tourism. The western coast faces the Pacific Ocean and is characterized by cool water, ocean swells, and heavy surf. The eastern coast faces the narrow Sea of Cortes and generally has calmer waters. Calabaciados is the regional dance of Baja California, a traditional folklore of northern Mexico. Calabaciados is a synergy of Norteño music and is a cowboy dance that imitates the activities or graces of livestock. We can see this in the kicks, turns, and jumps. These dances are very vigorous and physically demanding because they require dancers to retain their composure while performing difficult steps. The women normally wear a jean skirt, a white button-up shirt, a bolo tie, and a belt buckle. The ladies would put their hair in a low ponytail and wear a black tahana. The males wear denim pants, a plaid button-up shirt, a belt buckle, and a bolo tie. Both males and females wear vaquero boots. The wardrobe, dances, and accessories are inspired by the rugged vaquero lifestyle of those who lived in northern Baja, as you will see today. Today, you will see two pieces done by our dancers, No Te Rajes Tijuana and Pavido Navido.
We'll be right back.
have the region of Veracruz, which contains the oldest and most important port in Mexico. Veracruz is located on the coast of Mexico and its capital is Jalapa. It is the third most populated state of Mexico and contains numerous remains of pre-Hispanic Olmec, Totonac, and Huasteic cities. The region is characterized by its music, which contains Spanish, African, and Caribbean rhythms. The music contains instruments of the harp, the jarana, and the violin. Some of the Spanish elements in the female wardrobe are the lace top, the aprons, the fan that the ladies hold while they are dancing, the red and white flowers on their hair pieces, and the Spanish shoes as well. The color of the shoes varies, but more commonly are red or white. The gentlemen wear a white guayabera, pants and shirt, along with a red sash and straw hat, along with white botinas. The dances consist of sensual shoulder movement, flowy skirt work, and fast but controlled footwork. The songs performed today from the region of Veracruz are La Tusa and La Morena.
Haciendo para tus unos calzones, para tus unos calzones estaba la cruz haciendo.
La cruz que se descuida, el gusto que se los pone, estaba la cruz haciendo para tus unos calzones.
Hasta que toca la puerta, tilín, tilín, que no tiene llave. Hasta que será la tusa, tusa que viene del baile.
Hasta que toca la puerta, tilín, tilín, que la voy a abrir. Hasta que será la tusa, tusa que viene a dormir.
A la pobre de la tusa, ya no comerá más caña, ya no comerá más caña, hoy la pobre de la tusa.
Porque se la llevan presa, los soldados para España. A la pobre de la tusa, ya no comerá más caña.
Hasta que toca la puerta, tilín, tilín, que no tiene llave. Hasta que será la tusa, tusa que viene del baile.
Hasta que toca la puerta, tilín, tilín, que la voy a abrir. Hasta que será la tusa, tusa que viene a dormir.
¡Vámonos, Benito!
A la pobre de la tusa, le dio mal del corazón, le dio mal del corazón a la pobre de la tusa.
Porque vino su retrato, pintado en un carretón, a la pobre de la tusa le dio mal del corazón.
Hasta que toca la puerta, tilín, tilín, que no tiene llave. Hasta que será la tusa, tusa que viene del baile.
Hasta que toca la puerta, tilín, tilín, que la voy a abrir. Hasta que será la tusa, tusa que viene a
Señas,
si quieres, vengan a ver.
Soy morena, mi morena.
Todavía traigo las señas.
Y vuelvo a decir morena.
momento lo hice ver que será una tontería.
Al momento lo hice ver que será una tontería.
Me hubiera mandado a hacer y a su gusto me tendría.
Me hubiera mandado a hacer y a su gusto me tendría.
Mi morena, mi morena.
Me hubiera mandado a hacer.
Y vuelvo a decir morena.
Y a su gusto me tendría.
Adiós que dice que te ama, mira lo lejos que va. Asome hasta la ventana y clarito lo verás. Como te dice adiós mi alma, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo te va?
Thank you to everyone for watching our performance, Bailando en Cuarentena, and thank you all for your support. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed performing it.